Hello everyone, welcome back to the Wells YouTube channel. I'm Miss Lish, and today I'm going to show you an art project using materials you probably already have at home. All you need to make a beautiful paper fan craft is a pair of scissors, a paper plate, the white works the best, some paint, glue, and a couple popsicle sticks. To get started, cut your paper plate in half. Next, paint your paper plate with any design that you want. This paper plate is purple with some fun green vines on that. And I think I'm going to add some flowers. Sometimes you have to improvise. We can add that later too. Let's take a look at the one that's finished. Ooh, Now to hold your fan, you take two popsicle sticks, glue them together at the bottom to make the shape of the letter V, and then glue it onto the back of your paper plate. You could always use tape if waiting for glue to dry is too tricky. And when your glue is nice and dry, or you've used your tape, you now have a fan for a hot summer day. I hope you enjoyed this craft. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos. See you next time. Goodbye.